Wow, I have all kinds of unprepared. I forgot to hook this up. Oh man, I'm just everywhere. Alright, there we go. Jeez. I was like, I'm ready to stream, and then I didn't have anything up. Sounds like me, actually. Okay. So, alright, I've got all that up. Hi everyone, so far I'm about to start. I thought I had everything up, and then for some reason I didn't have everything up. Anyway. Messing that up. I was so ready. Okay, there we go. I'm ready now. Oh my gosh. Alright, there we go. Jeez. I'm just like, I'm messing it up today, that's all. Alright, we're gonna start now. Hey, hello. Okay, so this is the warning for everybody. It is not suitable for, like, kids, I guess. And then, alright, show tutorial about keys. Yes, because I don't know. Okay, so move character with up, down, left, or left mouse click. Confirm key Z. Okay, so we're gonna do... We'll do Z to confirm. Alright, hopefully I remember that. Cancel key is X. Okay, so... So Z is confirm, X is cancel. Alright, I will probably remember that. Good luck. Oh geez. Oh geez. Oh, okay. Alright, okay, alright, I'm good. Oh, okay, I'm playing. A creepy doll with black dress. Oh. I don't like it. There are some partially erased writings with a date on them. September 15th. Okay. An old wardrobe. Okay. Game instruction. Oh, I already got that. Thanks, game. Old wardrobe. Messy bed. Okay. The door is locked. Okay. Creepy doll. Wardrobe. Curtain. A window sealed shut. A locked cabinet. Upon close inspection, you notice that the last drawer of the cabinet seems unlocked. Open it. You obtain room key. Thanks. You better not move, doll. Use the room key. What was that? Did you guys see that? Something appeared, like, right as I left. Okay. Alright. I'm not okay with this already. I'm pressing the wrong button. A plastic tree in a vase. Oh, okay. It's a crow. Alright. It looks like a crow is trying to say something. As they do. Thanks, Crow. Oh, I no, no. Damn it. I knew. Oh. That was the quickest stream ever. So it's gonna be that kind of game. All right. All right, I got this. It's fine. It's fine. A Dreamer's Diary. Okay. I watched myself sleep again late last night. This time, I walked as far as I ever did from my body. Okay. A fancy candlestick. Ooh. Hi. Where did it go? Hold on, I'm going to find you. Okay. Hold on a second. I did have my notifications up. Oh yeah, there you go. Mike. Okay, cool. Thank you for the follow. I did have an alert box up here and it just like went away, I guess. Alright, we'll try that. I see you in the face group. Oh, well, thank you. I appreciate the follow. I'm already like doing terribly at this game though. How are you doing, Mike? What's up? Okay, you too. Thank you again. Bye. I feel like I should save so I don't have to do that again. No, I'm good. I've learned my lesson. All right. Okay. Okay. Oh, I don't like it. Oh, I don't like it. Don't want to go that way. I keep pressing A, not Z. The sign is illegible. Don't like this room. Okay. All right. Oh, okay. This is lovely. A big vanilla cake with strawberries. Oh, it is lovely. Wait, what's that? A plate of smoked mackerel. Okay, there's nothing weird. A wooden barrel. A roasted turkey with some sauce. Delicious. A dreamer's note. Although he's not intelligent, he does not like to be stolen from. Okay. A basket with plentiful fruits. A giant gate closed shut. It's better to not even think about what's behind it. A roasted piglet with some potatoes. Some empty bottles. Chair. There's an invisible person sitting on the chair. I'm gonna leave the room now. I'm gonna leave the room. I'm running away, I'm running away, I'm running away. Can I run? Don't think I can run. The doors. Oh, that scared me. Wait, did I see something? Okay, I thought I saw something. Okay. A painting of a flower vase. There's blood. Warehouse. Oh, there's the crow. The crow is calmly observing the warehouse. I am starving. Please help me find something to eat. You hear the sound of something crawling inside the box. Open it. You're not gonna get me again, game. Don't know. An empty shelf. Alas, why was I forsaken like this? Please help me find something to eat. This might be a poor decision. That's why I'm gonna open it. Let there be a lesson, everyone watching. Can I just take? Wait. No, they said he doesn't like to be stolen from, which means if I take something, something bad is going to happen. What do I do? Okay. I just saved. Alright, it's fine. Fucking run! Run! No, no, no! There's not the enemy in the room! Always there? I guess so. She's not saying anything. Alright. Well, okay. Alright. Let's check this room again. No, because there's nothing in there. Okay, so there must be something in this room that I'm missing. Okay. Okay, he doesn't like to be stolen from, so. Okay. What if I try to take from something else? Okay. I know he's gonna come and get me. Maybe I can like go to the gate and be like, hey man, there's a starving dude over there. Okay. Is he gonna come and get me? There's only so many places I can go. Oh wait, what was that date? Was it September 15th? I don't know if that was a, if maybe that was something. It may not have been September 15th. Okay, I'm gonna go check real quick and see if it was September 15th. I don't know, I might be wrong, but that's the only other thing I can think of right now. Died. Hello, how are you doing, Small? Thanks for stopping by. I am, I'm failing at this really bad. Really, really bad. It's called Lucy. It's one of those indie RPG horror games. I feel like I'm going crazy because I could swear that I read something and it said September 15th. Am I just crazy? I mean, it's a possibility. Oh, okay, it was here. It said September 15th. So far, I think I've had like 5 deaths. And like I've been playing for like 10 minutes maybe. So it said September 15th, so Maybe let's switch it around. Can I just be... I mean, I didn't mean to do that. What if I did 1, 1, 1, 1? Come on, give me a hint, Skelly. You want me to help you? You gotta help me help you, Skelly. There's no... Okay. Alright, let me see. There's anything else? I don't think I checked this. Broken clock. Window sealed shut. September 15th. September 15th. Okay. I'm just double checking everything real quick. I watched myself sleep again. This time I walked as far. Yeah, there's no numbers there. Okay. And then there's nothing in there with the skeleton. Within seconds. Where's the turkey? No, because he's gonna kill me. Can I take the bottle? No, it's empty. Invisible person? Don't like it. I mean, the only numbers that I'm getting are September 15th. I did 0915. I did it backwards. Yeah, I mean... Bird, you got anything? Bird don't got anything. What if it was like, let's try all nines? Nothing. I mean, okay, that's the only way to write that, right? 0915. I'm just sitting here and I'm like, yeah. That's the only way to do it. If I take any of that guy's food, he's gonna come and kill me. And that's the only thing I can do. Anyone have ideas? I hate looking things up like that. Like, you know, RPGs, I need to train, need to find the best places. That's fine. I'll look up that stuff. I hate having to look up these kind of things. I've only just started. So sad. Mm. Well, alright, I'm going. So far, there have been some scares. There have been some scares. It's, there's been some weird stuff. Which, oh, you know what? I guess you just came in, so you haven't seen, what this guy does. So, I haven't done anything, so I'm just gonna go and show you what happens. But, like, it startled me when it happened. So, I'll show you what happens real quick. But yeah, so far the atmosphere is right. Yeah, I don't know if anything else creepy is gonna happen, but we'll see. So far, it's definitely some creepy gets. All right, there you go. Are you ready? Are you ready? I already don't like that dude. He's a meanie butt. Alright, so. So, yeah. Yeah, so, I mean. There have been some creepy noises, so we'll see. Yeah. Does he say if I talk to him, like, maybe a couple times over? No. He just says the same thing. Can I get behind it? All right, I'm just gonna double check everything because maybe I missed something. Can I do anything there? It's just a sack. Maybe, am I missing anything on the wall? No. I have got to be missing something. All right. Okay, I've got to be missing something. Right, I've got to be missing something. Okay, the bird just saved, so there's no reason for me to talk to the bird. Let's check the vase. Messy bed. September 15th, right? Maybe there's something behind it. No? I think I checked everything in here. Broken clock. Okay, so. Can I go behind here? Fancy candlestick. Can I go behind here? Dreamer's Diary. No, there's nothing here. Oh my gosh. I don't know. There's nothing there. That was ineligible. Or, yeah, ineligible, so. You know what? I haven't tried to steal all of the food, I think, or I think I took a berry. I don't think I've tried the mackerel. Can I do anything with the barrel, maybe? One, two, three, four. We did it, y'all, but now I have to die, so. So the chat appears in two night type, but it's behind your cute avatar, so you can't. Oh. Thank you. There we go. Okay, it should pop up. I'm gonna do a test. Test. It should pop up this time. Thank you, Small, for showing me that. There we go. it's kinda... There we go. I think I'm gonna move it over here so you can see it a little better, maybe? Okay, hopefully you can see it a little bit better there. Okay, so I've got it now. It's 1, 2. I knew I had to be missing something. So 1, 2, 3. To heck with you, Locke. To heck with you. Oh, wait. Alright, Skelly. I got you. I got you, Skelly. Alright, let's see. You can't be mad. You can't be mad. I mean, I guess he could be mad if he really wanted to be mad. But. Please help me find something to eat. Offer the apple. Here you are. You actually brought me an apple. This isn't gonna go well. I am a skeleton, silly girl. Do you really think I need to eat? Why did you ask me for one? Do something nice for somebody. Too bad he didn't realize you stole from him. It would have been way funnier. What was that? Am I crazy? Were there eyes just now? Okay. You hear footsteps on broken glass passing through you? All right, I'll go. All right. Yeah, like, I was just trying to give the guy some food and he's all like, get out. Okay. You heard an unlocking sound in this hall. Okay. Alright. Nope. Nope. I'm gonna go back to bed. There's a bed in here. We're gonna go back and sleep. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't know. I don't like it. It's a creeper. It's a creeper, Small. It's a creeper. The Girl Who Cried Wolf. Read it. Okay. There was a shepherd who once had to travel outside her village to take medicine for his deceased mother. So he left his daughter, who always wore a red ribbon and a red dress, watching the village sleep. Oh my gosh. He told her that if a wolf happened to appear, she should scream wolf for the villagers to help her. To amuse herself during her boring watch, she took a great breath and sang out, "Wolf! Wolf! The wolf is chasing the sheep!" The villagers came running up the hill to help the girl drive the wolf away, but when they arrived at the top of the hill, they found no wolf. The girl laughed at the sight of their angry faces. Bitch. Later, she saw a real pack of wolf prowling about her flock. Alarmed, she leaped to her feet and sang out as loudly as she could, "Wolf! Wolf!" But the villagers thought she was trying to fool them again, and so they didn't come. The wolves then ate the flock and the girl. She never lied again. I'll bet. Antique bookshelf. A vase with a fake plastic tree. Alright, let me check here for any books. Because I feel like I'm gonna have to like find a book or something. A teddy bear. Tear it open. It was a matter of time until they would get him. Oh, do you want to pass through? The dolls have got the key. Maybe they'll handle you it if you ask nicely. Beware of them or you end up like him. Doppelganger study. I feel like these are going to be, like, important. Like, I need to know something. Okay. The term refers to a wraith that casts no shadows and is capable of changing its appearance to mimic a living person. They may also attempt to plant sinister ideas in their victim's mind or cause them great confusion. A book called The Portraits. There was a hunter in the woods who, after a long day hunting, was in the middle of an immense forest. It was getting darker, and oh my gosh. It was so weird all of a sudden. Hold on, sorry. Ow, that hurt my throat. I don't know what that was. Alright, it was getting dark, and having lost his bearings, he decided to head in one direction until he was clear of the increasingly oppressive foliage. After what seemed like hours, he came across a cabin in a small clearing. Realizing how dark it had grown, he decided if he could stay there for the night. He approached and found the door ajar. Nobody was inside. The hunter flopped down on the single bed, deciding to explain himself to the owner in the morning. As he looked around the inside of the cabin, he was surprised to see the walls adorned by several portraits, all painted in incredible detail. Without exception, they appeared to be staring down at him, their features twisted into looks of hatred and malice. Staring back, he grew increasingly uncomfortable. Yeah. Making a concerted effort to ignore the many hateful faces, he turned to face the wall, and exhausted, he fell into a restless sleep. Who? I would sleep outside. Who would? Okay. The next morning, the hunter awoke. He turned, blinking in unexpected sunlight. Looking up, he discovered that the cabin had no portraits, only windows. You guys saw that, right? You guys saw that? Door's locked. That gave me a fright. I don't want to go that way. I don't want to go this way either. Aww. Nightbot freaked out on you, I'm sorry. I don't know what that was. It was scary. I don't like these dolls. Can you not do that? Can you not do that, dolls? I don't like this. Do not believe their lies. It's fine. It's fine. Broken mirror. Don't look at me again. Do not. I don't want to talk to you guys. Only two dolls are lying. The black doll lies. The key is in possession of the brown or red doll. Okay, well, it says don't believe their lies. All the dolls but me are lying. The key is inside the last drawer of the cabinet in this room. Go ahead and check it. So this one says the black doll lies. The answer you're looking for is in the blue doll. The answer is in the brown or the black doll. Only two dolls are lying. Okay. But this one says, do not believe their lie. What was that? Okay, I thought I saw something. Okay, so this says do not believe their lies. So, all right, in that case, so she's telling me that the black doll lies. The key is in possession of the red. Okay, so based on this, that means that the black doll is telling the truth. Let's see, what does red say? Okay, so that means that the answer is not in the blue doll, which means she's not telling the truth. You're all a bunch of liars. I'm out. I don't like this. I used to spend hours exploring surreal scenarios and meeting beings that only could exist in dreams. But what once was something that amazed me quickly turned out to be my biggest nightmare. I don't know where that thing went. Okay, I'm thinking that this part of the area is good. Maybe. Okay. So I'm gonna check over here. Yeah, because even the crow's gone, so. Okay, I think this area is done. So that means I need to decide which doll I trust. So, okay. I'm gonna save. Alright. Okay, so I think it says don't believe their lies. So is there one that no one said it was in? She said it's in the brown or the black doll. Where does she say it's in? That scared the bejesus out of me again. Who do you say it's in? The answer you're looking for is in the blue doll. So, the black doll lies. The key is in the possession of the brown or the red doll. Alright, I believe the red doll. Get closer to open the doll's torso. She was holding the green doll, I think, so I'm just gonna open the green doll, because I don't think anyone says it's in the green doll. Alright, well, originally I believed the black doll, so I'm gonna go ahead and look in the drawer. Well, now it's just trial and error at this point, because it's not in there. Oh. My. Gosh. What? Okay, I'm gonna save. Okay. Okay. What the heck? She should have cried wolf once more. Okay, this wasn't a bad idea. Okay, they started to get aggressive towards me. I could not understand the reason behind that. Also, with each new dream, this house changes its shape, so I constantly lose the notion of the location of my room. And this is why I started taking notes from between dreams, so I don't get lost, so they can't hurt me. I don't like it, and those other dolls are out. Hey, Teddy's gone. Oh wait, did I read this book? Okay, I did. We did read this book. Alright. What the heck is going on here? Who's that lady? I don't like any of this. There's a brush. Okay, I'll pick it up. You obtain Princess paintbrush. A gold bowl with yellowish brown paint. Color the paintbrush with paint. Okay. Paintbrush now has color. Metal lever with no cover. Color. Color it! Okay. Shelf with no color. Paint what you want to use. Okay, I want to use the door. Yes. Okay. Are those things important up there? I don't think so. Okay. Are you helpful if I color you? Okay. Okay. So can I paint him now? Please don't come to life and attack me. Ooh, I don't know. If I say the wrong thing, I feel like he's gonna kill me. Tell it to stay still. Tell it to follow you. I have a friend! Yeah! Oh wait, I just realized I didn't pull that other lever. Oh, Sir Knight, I need to get around you. I wish I could find the bird, actually. I'd feel- Sir Knight! I feel a lot better. No. I feel like that'll progress it. Okay. I'm gonna go... I like Sir Knight. He's my friend. Yes. Nothing happened. Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Thank you, Small. Yeah, he's already trying to like trap me, I see. Nothing happened. Okay. Alright, let's go in here. I don't like it. What was that? What just happened? What is this? This one time, I found myself surrounded by them. I was helpless. But then this girl appeared. Oh, that sounds familiar. Why is there just like a skeleton? Alright, I'm out. Wait, Sir Knight didn't come with me. Sir Knight! Hey buddy, can you do this? Can you break this? Sir Knight's the best. He's my friend. Bird, I've never been so happy. Looks grumpy. Well, I'm happy to see you. Knight, you first. Did you break it? Sir Knight? Yeah, Sir Knight. I love my Sir Knight. Alright, so I've painted things. Suicide booth? No. I'm not going to paint that. Alright, so they said to paint everything you want to use. I think that's it. Alright, well. What if I need that for some reason? Alright, fine, I'm gonna paint that. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was like, I don't know, I could. Oh, it's locked. Can I use this ever? Something wrong happened? Uh oh. Okay. Something wrong happened. Wait, what did I have him do? I was not paying attention. I don't know why I keep going too quickly. Okay. I wonder why he won't obey. Sir Knight, aren't we friends? Alright, I'm gonna go in here. It said something wrong happened. Hey, Sir Knight. Let's go this way. Let's see. Hey, buddy boy. Let's try this one. Sound of gears running filled the room. Is that good? Is that good? The lever did a clicking sound. Is that good? The lever did a clicking sound. You heard them locking. Okay. I'm gonna go save as soon as Sir Knight gets out of the way. Come on, bro. Bro. Just don't move too quick. Don't look grumpy. You're my fave. No, Sir Knight. Alright. Come on. Come on. I gotta get past you. That works. Alright, buddy. You get closer to open the door. Something is strongly pounding the door from the other side. Oh, okay. I'm gonna send the armor to check first. Please don't die, Sir Knight. Sir Knight? You heard footsteps of the armor going away. The door lost its color. I don't like this. Sir Knight! Might as well take a moment for Sir Knight. She was good. I'm so sorry. Thank you. Thank you for your service. I've been here before? Okay. The statue. One night, a mother and father decided they needed a break, so they wanted to head out for town. They called their most trusted babysitter. When the babysitter arrived, the two children were already fast asleep in bed. Later that night, the babysitter got bored and went to watch TV, but she couldn't watch it downstairs because they did not have cable downstairs. So she called them and asked them if she could watch cable in the parents' room, which the parents agreed. But the babysitter had one final request. She asked if she could cover up the angel statue outside the bedroom window with her blanket or cloth, because it made her nervous. The phone line was silent for a moment. The father, who was talking to the babysitter at the time, said, "Take the children and get out of the house. We'll call the police. We don't own an angel statue." Oh, that's gonna be goosebumps. The police found both of the children and the babysitter slumped in pools of their own blood within some minutes of the call. No statue was found. Okay. That gives me goosebumps. That's creepy. Make haste? Oh gosh. Okay. I'm just gonna save here. Okay, so I know it said make haste, but you know. What the heck? You notice that the last drawer is unlocked. Obtain a shovel. The crippled prince. Ugh, man, there's a lot of books. There once was a Prussian prince whom, because of the disease, was born crippled. Because of his condition, the prince spent most of his time drawing canvases on his chamber. It was known that depending on the season, he used different tonalities on his work, starting with shades of violet for winter, yellow for spring, orange for summer, and then white for autumn. Make haste. Make haste, it said. Make haste. I am so angry about that. I'm so angry about that. This room sounds weird. Better read what the note says. Keep an eye on the angel. What angel? Do you guys see an angel? I'm freaking out. I don't like it. Was there a noise? Keep an eye on the angel. Okay. Okay. Alright, nothing yet. Uh-oh. Oh no. No. What the heck? Oh, I couldn't move. Wait, where did that guy go? Oh, you know what? I got a shovel, I just realized. I don't. Alright, I'm going outside. Am I supposed to use. Oh! The girl proceeded to protect me every night while I searched for my room. They seem to fear her. They try to avoid us when I am with her. Thank you for helping me out. Is the angel statue still here? Since it showed up, everything started to die. It does not belong in here. The scarecrow from Zelda. Alright, I really need to get back inside, I feel like. I don't like it. Alright, so I got an orange flower. I don't know what it does, but I got it. Oh! Can I put it in there? Yeah! Okay. I'm like hitting the mic, sorry. Switch positions with which vase? Should I know this? Did I read something about flowers? I don't know. Did I read something about flowers? Okay, is there something on here maybe about flowers? No. Oh, it's back. Alright, I'm gonna save actually just in case, like. Let me read this real quick. Did this say anything about flowers? No, this is a statue. Oh yeah, this is that weird statue. Okay. So I don't remember reading anything about flowers. I really don't. So did this say anything about flowers? Keep an eye on the angel now. Okay. What is that? I really don't remember anything about flowers. I'm just kind of switching. Maybe I'm hoping like something will do it. Maybe? No? What are you? That's just an unlit fireplace. What? Oh! Thank you for the follow. I appreciate it. How are you doing? As I try and figure this out. How's everybody doing? I'm so dis her. I don't know. Have you played Doki Doki Literature Club? I watched a couple people on YouTube play it, and I there's I don't think I could play that game. Like, it's too weird. That game gets way too weird. But, like, I have seen there's some, like, new DLC out. Which is kind of interesting, I guess. Oh, you enjoy indie games? I do too. I'm terrible at them. I'm terrible. But this one's fun so far, I just wish I could figure it out. Oh, I thought there was new DLC where, like, you can go on a date with Monica, I thought. I could be wrong, honestly. I could be wrong. I have no idea. Thank you again, by the way, for the follow. I can't remember them talking about... I can't remember them talking about flowers. So I feel like this is just like super random. Requires minimum skills. That's probably what I need. I have seen To the Moon, and I think I saw something that they're making a movie for To the Moon. It was a good game. It was full of the feels. But the other one, Finding Paradise, I'll look that one up. I've never heard of that one. Finding Paradise. Oh, Finding Paradise too. Well, I cry easy, so that's definitely gonna make me cry. To the Moon was way too sad. It was really good, but it was so sad. Oh, it's a sequel. Is it the same characters in it? Like the, what was it? The two scientists? Is it still the same two scientists? I feel like I saw that To the Moon was on sale on Steam. Oh, okay. I like the scientists. Yeah, they were neat. I'll definitely check it out. I was like... So far, normally when I play a horror game, I'll try and play a silly game afterwards to, like, calm my nerves, so I'll need, well, I suppose this wouldn't really be a silly game, but it's not gonna be a horror game. Okay, I'm gonna go investigate here, because I think they're on Steam. I feel like I saw it there. I thought I saw To the Moon on Steam. I could be wrong though, I don't know. Okay, I'm gonna check these books because maybe I missed something. Okay, so this is the one about this. Yeah, see, none of these. Yeah, small. They're definitely. I mean, I've only seen To the Moon, but I know that one is definitely really good and worth picking up. I'm sure Paradise is too, because Moon was awesome. The feels, oh yeah, I cried during To the Moon. I haven't looked at these ones. No, these are all just the same. I don't know what I'm missing. Like, let me talk to the Scarecrow again. Do you have anything else to say, buddy? Paradise has a happy ending, not bittersweet. That's good. I prefer happy endings. It's like, with anime, like, I know there's some good ones. Like, it took me forever to watch Attack on Titan, but, like, I prefer the nice, sweet anime, so I don't have to be too sad. Should I know this? Kino's Journey? It sounds really familiar, but I might just be crazy. That happens a lot, actually. What's Kino's Journey about, if you don't mind telling me? Kino's Journey. It kind of sounds like a Studio Ghibli movie. Vazes, just tell me your secret. Oh my gosh. Please tell me your secret. Some stories, though, are sad. Well, I know sometimes you just have to watch the sad ones, but. What is it? That one movie. Wolf Children, that one was kind of like bittersweet, I think. I would categorize it as bittersweet. And that was still really, really good, I think. I seriously don't know what I'm doing wrong here. Alright, I'm sad I have to try and look up a walkthrough just to see. Let's see. I just don't know what I missed. I think that's what bothered me, because I read all the books. I read all the books. Really? Wolf Children? Oh my gosh. Wolf Children, I think, is so worth watching. I think Wolf Children is super good. Super bittersweet. You should look it up. So are you a fan of the Studio Ghibli movies? Like, you know, Princess Mononoke. I don't like Totoro, but that's a popular one. Spirited Away, that one was good. Okay. All right, yeah. I would definitely look into it. Have you seen have you seen Princess Mononoke? I could not think of the that's my favorite one. That's probably one of my super favorite animes, I think. Okay, yeah. Do you like Princess Mononoke? It should be your favorite. No, I'm just kidding. Oh, cool. I'm trying to think what's another one. I know, like, Attack on Titan, people either love it or hate it. I think it's freaky, but... Oh. I can't... Oh my gosh. I don't remember what the combo was. I had to look up a walkthrough because I didn't know, and like I didn't want to keep just walking around and around. That's so lame. So it goes violet, green, or I can't believe I just died. I just died. It's fine. Oh man, that was amazing. Ow. I wasn't paying attention. What did I just do? I just realized I had the wrong game on the Twitch stream. It's okay. Well, yeah, I mean, it doesn't have to be your favorite. I was just kidding. You know. Oh, jeez. Okay, so it was violet, white. Okay. Okay, so I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Did you guys see that? The shenanigans? Been there, done that, I get lazy and forget to do. Oh, well. Okay, so. I think I need to get out as soon as possible. Run. Run. Run! Okay, so I gotta go around. Okay. Gotta go around. Okay. Okay. I've been trying to remember. I changed it, the title, but I just didn't change the game or whatever. Erg. Erg at that stupid angel. There's always something. Always something. Alright, so... Dare X. What's that game? It sounds like that, like how there's that weird, like, what was it? That IO game? Like the ones that end in IO? I don't get those ones. Okay, so I need to go around the table and get away. Alright. Alright, Angel. Bring it. I got this time. No one likes you. Oh my gosh, I forgot to. I forgot to hit Z. Bye. I forgot to hit Z and then my heart. I'm fine. No, I just. Come on. Hey, little spider buddy. Bird! Bird, are you okay? Can I help him? Oh, so he's just. That's awful. He's just stuck there. Poor little spider buddy. I mean, crow buddy. That freaking angel got me all messed up. Like, I don't even. I can't even right now. Try fire. I don't have any fire, but I guess when I get some fire. Okay. A lamp with no battery. What is that? What is that? Oh, it's a butterfly. Oh. Alright, it's fine. Painting covered in cobwebs. That's fine. That's fine. Love it. Nah, it's on the Android Play Store. I think it's pronounced Dara.exe. Oh. Oh, Android. I have iPhone, but it might be on there. So you stream mobile games. That's cool. Is that right? You stream mobile games or just like a mix? I was wondering how streaming mobile games worked. Alright, so. Oh. Alright. Oh! Oh, buddy, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry! The girl explained to me that the beings are trying to erase me, so they are able to steal my physical body. I feel that I can trust her because I feel safe with her. I wouldn't feel safe with anybody in here. Because she has my mother's face. I really wouldn't feel safe. Can I take it? They said to try fire. I don't. That's so a trap. Oh. Well, thank you, ghost girl. Okay. The dolls. All right, so look, I'm guessing the cobwebs are a trap. You stream on mobile when I'm like too lazy to boot up your computer. Oh, I can't go that way. There's a small cliff on the corridor? No. I was thinking about streaming mobile because they have some silly like dating sim games on there. Hello. You ruined everything. Just do what I say and get out of here. Take the black screwdriver from the cabinet next to the green doll. Use it on the neck or shoulder of the big doll. We don't want to play with you anymore. Black told me to say that the white screwdriver goes on the doll's back. You guys are lying again. You shouldn't be here, you know. According to Black, you can't use the white screwdriver on the doll's shoulder or neck. Somebody playing. Please stop. A human-sized doll. You feel a malicious presence emanating from it. I don't wanna. Pile of presents. Oh, it broadcasts your entire screen? Well, I guess if you put it on airplane mode, that wouldn't be too bad. Meh. So, I feel like if I use the screwdriver on it, I'm going to die. But I just saved. Yeah, I just saved. So. I don't know how to read those birds. I'm not gonna kill that spider, actually. I feel like that's bad. Okay, so she says, take the black screwdriver from the cabinet, use it on the neck or shoulder of the big doll. So she said the neck or the shoulder. I don't know. Back. Okay. Yes, on its back. Two batteries dropped from the doll. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry. I beat you guys. Are you angry? Didn't fall for your trick? Those dolls are terrible. Alright, I'm just safe. Oh, man. Yes. As a matter of fact, I would like to do that. Come on, Butterfly. Oh no, it's gonna die. Is it okay? I obtained a butterfly. What is the butterfly gonna help me with? Can I give it to a spider? What do I want the butterfly for? Alright. No. Oh. Uh-oh. I knew this was a trap. At this point, it's just a how many game over screens can I get? Dude, if I were playing this as a drinking game, I would be smashed. Oh. Okay. Oh, cool. Spider fusing. That's so terrible. Poor butterfly. I feel bad. The ground is soaked in gasoline. At least there's no permadeath. That's true. Oh, geez, that would be terrible. Because I walked into a couple knowing that they were traps. What, do I need this chair? I mean, ooh, nope, you almost got me there. How did I even know it's soaked in? Wait, what? Oh, okay, so I need to get it over there. Okay. A drawer with tinderbox upon it. You obtain silver tinderbox. And I'm out. That scared the bejesus out of me. Alright, I'm gonna go save. Like, was it saying something when I was in there? That's creepy. Okay. Alright, so I'm guessing I need to light it on fire? Maybe? I can't talk to them. Why did it do that? What the heck? I I don't like this. What am I gonna do? Oh, okay, I know what I'm gonna do with that. I don't like this. It's freaking me out. This. I don't like this at all. No, I already saved. Go away. Yes. I'm gonna. Okay, I'm fine. Oh, yeah, sure. Alright, well. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. Okay, it's locked. That works. Okay. On September, she uses cage to conjure the spell on me. Alright. A cage with a blue magical circle. There's a lock. I don't know. September or something. A lock cabinet. Okay. Alright. And a doll. The dolls need to go away. What do you want? The doll's expressionless today? Are you gonna end the say this time? No, you're not gonna get me. But then one night the girl attacked and bewitched me. I feel like I was trapped for days, but I finally understood everything. What are these? Okay. Pair of swords. An empty jar. Empty jar. Empty jar. Alright, I guess I'll open the box. It let me save. I don't like that. Why did it let me save? How far would you go with this? There are boundaries even for us. Do not make a fool of yourself. You have done enough. Now you have to rest. I don't. What do you want from me? Shoot. What am I supposed to do? Alright. I just don't know what I'm supposed to do. Alright, later. No! I don't. Yes! IKEA. No! Alright, I got this. I know what I'm supposed to do. Okay, alright. You guys think you can mess with me, and you can't. I'll tell you how far I'm gonna go with it. Alright, you wanna know? You wanna know? I'm out. I'm so in the zone. I'm concentrating because I'm about to die if I don't get the heck out of here. I went back up because I got distracted, but thank you for the host. I appreciate it. Hey, how's everybody doing? I'm dying. Thanks for the host. I appreciate it. Welcome, new people. I am in a high-stakes situation of running away from crazy people. She didn't do the lesson! I'm so I'm so mad. She went around. She didn't do that last time. She didn't do that last time. I know, small. I was so dead. Alright. Stupid ghost lady with your stuff. Run. Oh my gosh. Okay. Alright, I'm in the zone. I'm gonna try not to die. Go, 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 go! Yeah! That's me. Thank you. Thank you very much. And what's happening? Oh, so you managed to get in here too. Too bad this time you messed it all up. What did I mess up? Don't be like that. One day you'll have the opportunity to do the same as I. We spent some quality time together, but I have to go now. See you, Lucy. What? What? Alternate bad ending. The girl with no shadow? Well, how did I get the bad ending? That was creepy. That was creepy. But that was good. That was good. Okay. I don't know what I did wrong with the bad ending, though. So, but I am going to go ahead and end the stream here. And maybe I'll pick it up tomorrow or something. That was fun. So thanks, Small, and everybody who stopped by. Yeah. All right, have a good night, guys. Later. Come and hang out next stream.